Hi, I'm Bill Rogers. I'm pretty much the best teacher in the world, and, well, I'm not one to blow my own trumpet, except for just back then, but listen to what these people have to say.
Yeah, no, he's godlike, he's brilliant. I've heard and I can say with utter certainty that, you know, men want to be him and women want to be with him.
Yeah, I really like Bill Rogers. I find some of his strategies and techniques really useful. And I myself currently quite often employ the privately understood signals that he's said so much about.
Now that's something good. Let's take a look at this example of what we call privately understood signals. Now what I'm doing in this situation is I'm telling my student to put four legs on the floor. Take a look. Elaine.
That's all there is to it, really. It's amazing.
Now, sometimes it's not always going to be effective, so what you might want to do is employ another strategy called... I don't want to do this anymore. I just don't like to... I'd just be much more comfortable doing this on OHP. So I'd like you to join me on the next few weeks as I study other teachers, as we find out who has what it takes to become the next Teachers Apprentice. You're fired.
Oh my gosh, why?
You called a kid a retard. You can't do that.
He hit him there.
Let's get out.
Oh my god, it's Bill Rogers! I had a good time on the show. Not really fair that I got kicked off first. I mean, Bill Rogers don't think he could handle the cast I just had. They only give you one chance. I think really you should get given more than one chance. I could have been great, but enjoyed my time on the show.
I gave Sue some of my secret tips, but she just didn't want to take any of them.
No.
See, I slept with him, and that's the only reason I got as far as I did.
It's inappropriate, Anna. You know, I've had enough filming, I'm just done. Just
3, 2. No, totally, yeah. He's a god, yeah? I mean, I've heard, and I can say this with certainty, that men actually want to be him, and women want to be like him.